Hello, everybody. Robot 64 is an artistic, emotional piece on the feeling we all have right after we eat Taco Bell, waiting for our impending bowel movement, and we know how painful our next visit to the toilet will be. I have discovered this because everybody is frowning in Robot 64.
This is a frown.
Even the signs are sad. Everything is sad. So that's when I came to the conclusion this game is all about right after you eat some spicy Mexican food. You're just waiting for your impending spicy burning doom. Or this could be a game where you collect ice creams. It could be this like whole like Mario spin-off thing where you gotta do stuff and he just updated it. So I made a video about this and that's when the game wasn't finished. See, oh look, there's the burning sensation I was talking about. Lava? Taco Bell? The toilet? I don't know, my theory is starting to hold water here. That's the only guy who's smiling, but he hasn't eaten the Taco Bell yet, so he doesn't know what's coming for him. So yeah, this is a game where you gotta... This is a game where you gotta, like, go through all these things, and you gotta collect, like, things called ice creams. I say things called ice creams as if that's not like a real life thing, but that's like the points you get in this game, kinda. And if you collect enough ice creams, you're able to go like to more places, like more mysterious lands. Okay, notice how this, okay, see? So now I'm supposed to swim up, okay? See what I am doing here. So this, it's like an obstacle course, except way better, and obstacle courses suck. It's slightly better than your average, get eaten by Santa and Dennis Daly obstacle course. So what I'm trying to do right now is I'm trying to jump off the wall and get into that water so I can swim up. Oh, I could just do that. Ah! Okay, see, this is like a really fun game, but you also have to focus. No. Okay, I don't know how to do that one. It's called Robot 64. I'll leave it in the description. It's really good. But if you ever played a game like Mario 64 or something, it's literally exactly like that. I really don't want to redo everything that I've been done. Did. Oh, okay. Oh, no, let's go back and think about this for a second. What am I supposed to do? Do I just go over the lava? Ah, okay, now how do I get down? Oh, okay, see, I just got the ice cream. That means I done did it. In this game, you can slide around, you can jump into the lava and die if you're into that type of thing. You can meet all these great characters. Oh, wait, no!
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Oh, and your life force is these batteries that come out of your bum? Yep, game over. Yep, I am well aware that I am a loser and I should have been never born. The Hecklands, because we are
not going to curse.
Most of you probably haven't played Super Mario 64, but if you played Super Mario Odyssey, which is on the Switch, it's a really good game. That's basically what this game is kind of based off of. But it's based off like a way older Mario game, but it's the same thing, idiot. No, wait! Okay, see? Sad faces.
No idea how I got here, just enjoying the view.
You were probably a very bad person up until your death, and then you ended up here. You know what I'm saying, man? That got a little controversial. I am incredibly sorry about that. Hey, look, up here. I don't know what that was. Oh, wait, 8 of those. Okay, so I have to collect like the 8 eggs, and that's probably gonna give me an ice cream, but I'm too lazy to do that.
But it's too dark.
Oh. You tried to trick me. I can jump over that. Oh, God. What am I worth, everybody? Was I supposed to jump into that hole? Oh, okay, I was. Oh, great. Oh, yeah, I'm just waiting for one of these to actually just kill me. I'm really not looking forward to that.
I see something.
Ah! Oh, my God, what was that? Okay, well, this guy's happy.
Scoob!
Why this? Like, the thing is, somebody took a lot of time out of their day to make this. All right, let's get out of here. Ice cream. All right, looks like I gotta take some. Okay, I got it. Okay, your turn, idiot. Hey, buddy, go jump in the lava. Look, I just did it. Hello.
He who skates shall be deemed too cool for lava. Oh, I get it.
Oh, he explained it to me. All right, well.
That ruins me being a genius.
Can I break these? Yeah, I can break these. Okay, I think I get the skateboard. Do I? Okay. Now, how does whom use it? Oh, so this is how it's, no! This is how I was supposed to get the egg earlier, but me, big, dumb brain, stupid. Ah! Okay, wait, do I need this? Okay, yeah, there's an egg over here. Okay, just had to make sure it didn't actually kill me. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, oh my god. Wait, I actually have to race him. Wait, do I just have to race him to the top of the thing? I didn't know he would actually start going. This game is actually very advanced. Oh god, no, he isn't gonna win. Oh, okay, I see. I did it. This is where we were racing to. What, you're just gonna jump off? There's children watching. Oh my god, I actually did it. I love this game. Oh, I found the final egg. Yay! I really feel like I've accomplished something. Why'd the ice cream go all the way over there?
But that was my ice cream.
Wait, wasn't it? Wait, no, you know, I did get my ice cream! Oh god, I think I lost all my little egg progress. This better be good, you made me lose all my egg progress. Why is he a bongo drum?
It's about time you showed up. Don't like that guy, I don't know what you're doing. I don't even know you.
I'm the leader of the Hecklands. I've been told you're going to get rid of the sun.
That is possibly the dumbest idea.
I keep changing voice. You guys don't even know who's talking. Sorry, don't care, goodbye, that's me.
You can't be serious. The amount of damage you'll do is insane.
Yeah, well, you smell. I wish I was never born. Life isn't going too good for me lately. Lost all my egg progress.
What does that have to do with anything? I'm trying to keep the ecosystem alive. That's it, now you got me hot-headed.
Oh god, wait, this is a boss battle. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing, but I hope this works. I did it, cool as heck. So I gotta watch out for all these big turds, big taco turds, please. Yes, okay.
Oh no.
Okay, I actually have to be really careful with this one. I only have like 2 lives left. This is actually very, very difficult. No, stop, they keep flinging. No, they keep flinging the zizzes. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this with 1 battery. Oh God, okay. So this actually gets really, really difficult. I sure wish I had more than 1 battery. I've only fought 1 boss before and that was in the first episode and it was incredibly easy. You know, it really sucks that they're actually giving me a challenge. You really are evil, heck. Oh, I did it, okay. I don't know why it was so difficult last time. I felt like stop. Because I can't get off my skateboard because, or I'll die. Stop, I'm literally touching the ice cream. Oh my god, why does it keep, no!
I didn't mean to do that!
You seem to not have a soul, how did you get here?
Are you my therapist or something?
Well, he's back.
Oh no.
Okay, so I didn't done beat it, so let me just, okay, I actually did it. Gotta go to get all the ice creams again, or I mean, what's it called? Follow my rainbow, can't stick around, have to keep moving on. Guess what okay, geez, finally, where's it gonna go now? Okay, there, that's where it was supposed to be. That took too long, thank you. Okay, oh my god. Okay, I really hate this because I don't wanna. This one's really. No! Hey guys, I am just really happy in real life.
Hey, you, I don't like a girlfriend. No way. Think you need a new one. Hey, you, I know that you like me.
Okay, we're doing this again! Hey guys, remember that time when I said I like this game? That was actually a lie, because look at me. Look at my character.
Hey, you, I don't like your girlfriend, no way.
I did it! I got the ice cream! So I think I got pretty much everything over here now. So before this episode video ends, I wanna get in there and see what that is. So I'm just gonna get 2 more ice creams in here real quick. Oh, is this a water level? Okay, that's kinda cool. Oh God, look! I think that moon from earlier had the Taco Bell, and you can see by his face what he thinks about that toilet time. Okay, I think I could get an ice cream in here. Oh, is this like Rocket League or something where I have to make this guy hit the goals? I think it is. I don't know what I did, but I definitely did it. I thought I would have to like hit him through there like Rocket League. I went into one of those little portal boys. Because I want to get the stupid last ice cream. Like the video if you want me to do more of these, because I'm collecting all the, I'll probably beat the game regardless if you want me to do it or not. I'll just do it on, no! I would just not do it on video. I'll probably play it in my free time. Wait, who, all over there, who? Oh God, okay, that was.
Well, let me just go up.
How did I not hit it? I keep getting scared that I'm gonna somehow die because I just really wanna go other thing. I don't like swimming levels. Oh, there's an ice cream over here.
Nope.
Ah, I missed it.
Nope.
All right, I'm just gonna get out of here. Okay, guys, make sure to let me know by a like if you want me to continue doing this. We're gonna see what is over here. All right, so I need, okay. Let's see what the new land is. Wait, what is this? Wait, whom is this? Oh, that's me! I see from the, it's a mirror. Maybe one day I'll figure out what to do here, but for now, I don't know. Yeah, so like the video if you want me to continue this, and I'll figure out what this stupid stuff is and how to break this stupid mirror so I don't have to look at myself anymore.